Just making my lunch for the day. We're about to head out and get my parents from the airport. So it's exciting. It's the first time they've been to Baltimore because we have the White Coat ceremony today. So that'll be pretty exciting.
My name is Amanda Edwards. I'm a biomedical engineering PhD student in the School of Medicine at Johns Hopkins, and I work in two different labs. I'm using robotic interventions to help people with neurological deficits to move like they're supposed to.
Ever since I was a little kid, I would, come up with ideas for inventions, and my dad would write them down in an invention notebook, so that way they were legible, because as a five-year-old, what you draw and write is pretty much, stick people and backwards letters.
I wanted something that was both creative and mechanical problem solving, so that was the mechanical engineering aspect, and I also wanted something that helped people, and I was particularly interested in neuroscience, so that's where the biomedical engineering came in.
I see them!
Ah! My parents have always been there for me, we're really close, and we do a lot of stuff together, so it's nice that they could be here and share this moment with me. So for medical students, the white coat has always been there as a rite of passage. But as of the past year, Hopkins has been offering the white coat ceremony for PhD students in the School of Medicine as well, recognizing their accomplishments in passing their oral exam, and it's part of their path to becoming a doctor.
But I think that it's actually the most exciting time in your life, and it should be a time that you should embrace and enjoy. So my advice to you is to work hard, have a lot of fun, and in the process get these beautiful white coats dirty.
My coat is actually in the rafters at the big house.
Research ethics, honesty, that's the most important thing, and that's what this coat symbolizes. So as you receive your coat today, don't wait 8 months to figure it out. Figure it out today. Wear it home. Wear it to bed tonight.
This is an important milestone because essentially the students have shown us that they can operate at a level that we'd expect of a budding scientist and someone that's going to join our ranks as PhD level scientists. And the fact they take this oath, I think, is very important because everything they spoke to are really the core values for being a good scientist. And I think that it's unique for students to say, those things out loud, even though it's something that's kind of unspoken, is very important.
This white coat ceremony for me is kind of a marking of the transition between coursework and those basic program requirements and actually doing research and being more of a scientist and really putting all of my focus on that. So it's kind of recognition of what I've accomplished as well as kind of a transition to what I'm going to be doing in the future. And it's really exciting.